Aries, what's going on, my loves? Thank you to everyone that's liked, shared, subscribed, that's purchased a reading or donated to my page. We're checking the WTF energy. This is the reading where I check the divine masculine, divine feminine, and that karmic energy in between that's coming in between the two divines. We're going to start off with the divine masculine energy here, right? This divine masculine energy may be married to someone, but they really crave and want to be married to the divine feminine. Okay, so he's putting up boundaries, making himself a priority on things that he wants in his life a priority. He's being direct and he's putting up, you know, his limits and saying, hey, enough is enough of this, enough is enough of that. He's tuning in to his feelings and practicing self-awareness as well. Okay, he's getting guidance from higher self, spirit, trusted family or friends, or anyone that he feels like has wisdom right now to help him move towards the divine feminine. Okay, he's soul searching. So spirit is doing this, right? Spirit has been working on this divine masculine energy for Aries for quite some time. And I really feel like they're bringing them from a more religious background to a more spiritual side. So with this Aries energy, right, they really are thinking a lot, okay? So with the divine masculine feeling that he is connecting more with the divine feminine, or that the thought of the divine feminine, right, and what she really is in his life and could be, the divine feminine energy is here as well, right? So I wanted to marry you, cherish you, devote my life to making you a happy man, but you rejected me and my love, okay? This is what she's saying, guys, all right? You have turned your back on me and your kids. So if this divine feminine has children with this masculine, she feels like whoever he was with, he may not have turned up or shown up for her and her children, okay? This could also be, if this divine feminine does not have children with this masculine, it could be that he had children prior to coming into union with his divine feminine, and he could be in a new relationship that where the karmic energy is really overpowering and makes it hard for him to connect with his children, okay? I love you, but I have to choose me. I know that's right, okay? This divine feminine is saying, hey, yeah, you know I love you, but I'm not going to sit here and wait for you, and I'm not going to allow you to mistreat me anymore, right? So choosing me means that I need to focus on what I need in my life, the things that I have to do over here. And that doesn't include waiting around for you, divine masculine. Okay. And yeah, it seems like someone is manipulating you the same way you manipulated me. So in other words, divine feminine energy is coming through and acknowledging that this divine masculine energy is getting done dirty in the relationship that they're in. And they feel like, hey, you did me the same way. I guess karma is real. And I don't feel like the divine feminine is wishing this upon the divine masculine, but just acknowledging that they feel that they may be going through some stress and strife right now. So this karmic person that's in between these two divines, I've manipulated you, divine feminine, in your dream. So there's divine feminines here, or women here, ladies, that may have spoken to this karmic person in your dreams. They may have popped up, you know, to tell you or to manipulate you or to question you in your dream state, okay? Pay attention to your dreams. I've manipulated your connection with the divine masculine with magic, right? So this is a person that's also throwing spell work to keep you and your divine partner, divine feminine, detached, okay? And to keep him stuck in a relationship with her. And I feel like the divine is pulling him slowly out of this union because he has gone through an awakening period, I feel, okay? It's going to take some more time because he's still in the lesson, but I feel like he's slowly waking up, okay? So insecure, I compare myself to you. I've compared you to me and my friends as well, okay? So this karmic energy is very insecure when it comes to the divine feminine energy, but as she knows that the divine masculine energy loves her, right? So yeah, I don't know what he wants with this woman or this divine, you know, person. I don't know why he just doesn't feel secure with me, right? Because he got me, or why he wants to be over there. They don't understand that the connection between the two divines is very strong. right? So you and the Divine Masculine have been getting played by some of his friends. So in other words, Divine Feminine energy and the Divine Masculine energy may have mutual friends, okay? And these mutual friends may have been telling the business or things that were going on between this divine couple to this karmic energy, okay? So this is what's coming through, and this is coming through for Aries. So I'm sending you guys love and light. You guys take care.